Now, the purpose of a half halt is to balance the horse and keep the horse's attention on us by having him step a little more under his body with his hind legs for a moment, heavier by pressing down with my seat. Because if I push down with my seat like that, that'll may make the horse, and usually does, brace their back. And then if a horse, look at me a minute, if the horse braces its back, it can't engage hind legs. If it relaxes its back, it can. And then a half halt, brush your legs back, shorter swings. Tap him with the whip a little, and do it again, make it a little more obvious. Another half halt, legs back a little more, kick, good. And trot. Now you can't. That was a very good half halt. Don't let him get too deep in the frame.